Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to share all my notes for class 11 physics, and near the end of the video I'm going to show all of my class 11 derivations. Yes, you heard it right, all the derivations for class 11. And these are some notes I used till the very end to prepare even for my class 11 final exams, and it was very helpful, especially when you write all the derivations in A4 sheets. I think that's a really good hack as well, which you should do, because at the end of the day you can't just like keep going through the pages and like looking through the textbooks for derivations. Write it all down in A4 paper, and that's what I did, and hopefully it helps.